after the fall. In the hospital. Act 1. Welcome to the apocalypse. Episode 1. Days gone by. Bye, Senna. Okay, just gets up.
Get out. Nurse? Of somebody help me.
Need to push this gurney away from the door.
Press X to move out just away from you, then press X again to raise it. Oh shit. Oh, I got to hold it. And then press it again. Okay. The controls is kind of weird. Alright, I'm out of the room.
What's going on in there?
Get to the nurse office.
Where is everybody?
Man, crawl. That's how he walks. That's how he is in the game. I mean, the show.
What the hell happened here?
Let me see. Resident Evil. That's what happened. All right, no. Collectible? So, no.
I need to find some
door just closed.
Concentrate.
Instincts. Press R to focus on your mind. Analyze your environment. Collectibles will be highlighted. Okay. There it is, right in front of me.
Pain meds. That's what I need.
Hold LB. Oh, pfft. Press run line like shit. Damn. Get out of hospital. Well, now I'm running now. Alright. No more limp walking. Or crip walk. Crip walks like shit. Don't dead. Open inside. Or don't open dead inside. Oh shit. Oh! Yeah, exactly. That's exactly my face. If I see that, I'm like, huh?
What?
I'll be shitting my pants right now. Let's go.
I gotta get out of here.
Sneak through the hospital to get out alive. Alright, so I think this is supposed to be a trophy, or I mean, an achievement where.
Gotta crouch to get through.
Press crouch to move stealthily. When crouch down, you make a move. While crouch, you move without making any noise, and enemies take longer to notice you. Oh, but no, stop. Turn that shit off. Turn that shit off!
I need to stay low. Move slowly so they don't notice me.
So, hold on. Oh, let's see. Okay, hold on. So it's toggle. It's not holding. Press to highlight the footsteps. Predict their walking pace. So, pretty much, I can't get caught. If I get caught, that's kind of it. And I don't think I have a weapon to kill him anyways.
I don't make any noise when I'm crouched.
Turn around, man. Hurry the fuck up. Thank you.
Takes him longer to spot me if I'm crouched.
I gotta wait for this motherfucker to move. Hurry up. I'm wasting my damn time. Do my crip walk. So you know.
Better stay low here so they don't see me.
Enemies can't see you when you're crouched inside smoke. Avoid making noise to sneak. Oh! Jesus Christ, I didn't know he's gonna turn around. Okay, so he can't see me here. game. Careful, need to get this achievement. Oh, checkpoint, okay. Roll your way through the walkers to reach your edge.
Gotta roll to get out of this.
So how you roll? Press B to roll. Press B to roll past enemies. It makes you invulnerable, but it consumes a lot of stamina. Okay. Oh my god!
Get... Go!
Dude, so that means I'm fucked with the achievement, right? Or is there more to this? I don't know. I got caught, so I don't know. The controls are kind of suck in this game. You can't really... Like, you have to hold the button to click forward. I definitely was going to get caught by that. Oh shit. Sneak through the parking lot.
I don't understand. Better stay low so they don't see me.
You're not even talking.
Don't mind if I do.
Are you eating somebody? Please do not fucking turn around. Stay there. Let's see if I can throw you.
This'll distract him.
Don't turn around, don't turn around. Oh! Ah, fuck. That's it for the trophy or achievement. Fuck it. It don't matter, they caught me. I don't care about all that. I'll do it some other time. Sheriff Deputy Rick Grimes was shot in the line of duty. His childhood friend and partner Shane Wells was at his side. As Shane desperately called for help, Rick slipped into a coma. Rick awoke in the hospital to find the world forever changed and ruled by the dead. He returns to his neighborhood, desperately searching for his wife, Lori, and son, Carl.